RecyclerView was added to the support library to ultimately perform many of the same functions that ListView does. The addition of material design list item animations necessitated a significant change in the way adapters worked. The ListView code was already exceptionally complicated. A relatively monolithic code base handled layout, recycling, selection, UI decorations like dividers, scrolling, empty view. The decision was made to start over and produce a more flexible control. RecyclerView is focused on doing precisely what its name suggests, managing the recycling of views. Most of the functions of ListView have been separated into separate RecyclerView components, and we've added an additional animator component. One of the exciting ways this is being used is with layout managers, which allows us to create different pluggable layout experiences. Of course, we have standard vertical list views and horizontal lists. It's a big deal if you've been doing Android for a while. It wasn't actually easy to do a horizontal list. Grid layouts and this very cool staggered grid layout manager, which lays out children of different sizes, which supports horizontal and vertical layout, as well as the ability to lay out children in reverse. One of the key features that RecyclerView supports is custom animations. So if we delete an item, the default animator will nicely animate the closing of the space left behind. And because the animator, like everything else in RecyclerView, is pluggable, we can change it and customize it the way it works. And because the animator, like just about everything else in RecyclerView, is pluggable, we can customize the way this works in the future.